Mission change to Twilight mission. Right. I don't know what that is. But we've done the main mission here and the submission now. We can do a Twilight mission. It's RT. RT, R2. This is a high-risk, high-reward Twilight mission. Enemies are stronger, but they also have a chance to obtain strong equipment. You can only play Twilight mission when Twilight comes. Holy shit. It's a 5 out of 5 difficulty. And apparently, there's 150 jelly babies there. Oh god, here, these are, oh my god. Yeah, I'm not going to do that yet. I'm going to do this. Main mission, Deep in the Shadows. Welcome, Hanzo. It is good of you and your friend to come. Sir William, was it? I am told that you have a certain measure of skill in dealing with yokai and monsters. It is with these abilities in mind that I have a favor to ask. My son, Nagamasa, yeah, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues, and I have not heard from him since. I would go to his aid, but my body is not what it once was. Will you go and save my son in my steed? Yes. In my stead? In the north of Kaishu, beneath the mountains of Nakatsu, lies a complex warren of limestone caves created by eons of erosion. Bold rogues make their home in the shallowest levels, but even they fear to tread into the deepest depths. It's a kitty cat!
Cat clock. Hanzo's ways are curious indeed. Even cats speak in these lands.
So did William learn Japanese when he was on his boat trip? Right. Okay then. It's a very strange, weird game. Right, can we level up? Do we have enough? Yes. Right, I want to get my health up because I just want more health. More health. Health is never a bad thing. Okay. Right. Into the caves we go. Oh, it's very dark. I've even turned the brightness up and it's still dark. Pots and vases, rifle ammunition. Alexia. Ooh. Rifle ammunition. Hello. Oh no, there's no light at all. Kayoko Dama. You cannot carry more of this item. I don't know what that item is. God, we've got so much stuff. Yeah, I should use that. Use that as well. Got two of them. Where is that item? I don't know. Prayer beads. I guess that can go over other prayer beads. Oh God. After this mission, I shall sort my inventory out and disassemble stuff. Ah, we got a better gun. Better musket. Right. Arrows. What's this? Nothing? I don't know what that is. Don't think it's anything. Right. We shall move forward. Oh dear. I don't know if I can fall off or not. Holy shit, you scared the shit out of me. Well, his head came off. Holy shit. What is that down there? Is that a nice jacuzzi? Oh, it fell off. Shit. God damn it. That didn't kill him. Uh-oh. No! Right, where are my souls? There they are. Salt! Need lots of that. Lots of salt. Bloody... Are they bats? I think they're bats. Can I change to the gun? But the gun might lure them. This is not a good place to fight. Run away. I'm going back in here. Come on now. Right. Elixir. Rifle ammunition. How much ammunition have we got? We've got 3 and 3. Right. I do find it quite annoying that you can fall off, but you can't jump. Right. It's so dark. Who turned out the lights? Alright, no ammunition for my arrow. No arrows. No arrows for my arrows. Arrows. You can't see a fucking thing. It's very dark. Can't carry any more. I don't... Horoku Dharma. Where are they? I can't see them. Horoku Dharma. I can't see them here. Which is annoying me. I don't know where they are. Are they weapons? They're not weapons. I don't know what they are! Oh. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, you scared the shit out of me. Don't do that. Fucking Nora, don't do that. Oh, hello. Kodama. Jelly baby. Gummy bear. I am a gummy bear. I am a gummy bear. I am a fucking big, fucking great big gummy bear. Oh, whoa. Gummy, 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 gummy bear. Ooh. Hello? Who's down this dark, dark cave way? Oh, yeah. Ow, I fucking dodged into it. He's dead. Hello. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ow! Do the Dilla killing strike! There you go. Holy shit. Boss room key? Right. Hello? What does this remind me of? This reminds me of something. I don't know what, though. Dragon's Dogma. Yeah. This really reminds me of Dragon's Dogma. You coming over? Come over, come over, come over. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Ow! Woo! Oh! Yes, into the light, please. Oh! God. Ah, you're dead. Right, okay. Wooden hammer. Right. Move. I made a drawbridge, have I? I don't know. Can't really see it. Jesus! How dark is this? So, by boss, they don't necessarily mean boss, they mean like the boss of these dickheads. What is that? What on earth? I think I've seen a screenshot of this. Enter hot spring. They've changed colour. Are you sure about this? Oh, really? Wow. No, it gives me some resistance. Right, we can only do it once. Once. Spa healer. There's a lot of deaths here. Is that better? Yes. Also got a wooden hammer. The inventory is just as bad as like a Dark Souls game. Like you can't tell what the fuck you're looking at. Hello? Hello? Oh, hello. Jelly baby. Well, this isn't ridiculous at all. Look at this. Oh, God. That's so... Jesus Christ, I almost fell off. I almost fell off. What the hell? What? I literally almost fell off. Oh, thank God. Bloody Nora. Don't do that to me, game. Right, can we level up? And get more health. What about these? Increase the amount of Amrita acquired by 15%. I'm probably going to keep the Elixir. But, do we have any thing here? Oh, we've got 24 Samurai skill points. Grapples an enemy who is out of... and follows up with a powerful attack. Okay. Mid-low stance only. Follows up a combo with a kick that causes a large amount of ki damage. Right. When your health drops to 30% or lower, your ki recovery speed increases by 20%. Changing to another stance on a successful ki pulse increases the amount of ki recovered. Really? Really? Does it now? Pronounced EI, gathers power while keeping your sword in its scabbard for a quick draw and rapid strike. Can only be used when your weapon is sheathed. Right, don't really like that. Disperses ki from your sword to stun surrounding enemies. Eh. Have you got any, like, different stuff? Mid-stance only. Activates when you recover full key from a key pulse. Raises the damage caused by your next attack. Is there any, like, passive stuff that I don't have to activate myself? Mid-stance only. Parries an opponent's attack and then closes in on them. Fucking hell, there's a lot of stuff here to remember. I'm not going to be able to remember any of this. What about this? What about this? Kicks the enemy. That might be useful. High stance only. Throws the Kusarigama sickle at the enemy and draws them close or propels you towards them if they are large. Mid stance only. Activates when you recover full key from a key pulse. Raises the damage caused by your next attack. Enables you to use key pulses even when dodging. There's a lot of stuff here. There's a lot of stuff. I don't think I'm... All of these things seem a bit bleh. These things. These throwable items. They don't seem that useful. Right. Got 6 samurai skill points left. Just knowing what to get. I'm guessing we'll get all of these eventually, so it's not really that big of an issue. This skill command is already assigned to a different skill. Do you want to overwrite it with this skill? Assignments can be changed with the skill customization feature. No. Right, that's a bit weird. What is that? Skill customization. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's too much. Fucking Nora. I can unassign that and change it. Wow, that's a bit strange. Oh my god, and there's a different bit for each fucking weapon. Oh my god. Fine. I think we're fine for now. Right. I got a kick. Now. Oh my god, alright. That kick might be useful. Right. Can't carry anymore! Hello! I missed the kick. I was too short. Rogue armor. God, there's so much stuff. Right, it's better, but it weighs a bit more. Right, I don't know. I'll put it on. Can't carry any more. Mushrooms. Green glowing mushrooms. Oh, bloody... Ah, see, that's a real dick move, that is. So, lots of that coming, I reckon. Fire amulet, Hayotoko mask. Oh god, fucking hell, alright. These give me a bit of light, I don't think I want to break them. Oh, what was that? Oh, hello. Oh, fucking hell, I dodged into the wall. Arrows. So fucking dark. Oh no. Oh crikey. Right. Help me. Mummy. Mummy, where are you? Fucking Nora. Ah! I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, fuck. Oh, what have you done, you piece of shit? Right. Oh, don't tell me you've disappeared and respawned. Hopefully he doesn't have his health back. Oh, hello. You sneaky shit. You were hiding in the mushrooms, weren't you? There we go. Right. Fan. Is that better? Yeah. Right. Christ and Christ alive. Oof. Hear bats. Right. I hope I'm O-fucking-K, not let alone him. Jesus, gonna have a heart attack in this place. It's horrifying. Can't. How do we get up there? I don't know. I can't see anything! I came from there, yeah, I think so. Oh, crikey. What is that? Is that a shrine? Oh, God. Fuck off. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Oh, what? Are you joking? I'm not going that way. Go down here. Stone. Oh God, hello. Oh my goodness. What are you? Get off. Bloody Nora. I couldn't knock him off. I was trying to knock him off. Oh, hello, jelly baby. Do you have names? You have different names? No? Right. We jump down. Oh, bloody Nora. Oh, bloody hell. What the fuck? Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. Fuck me, what the fuck am I supposed to do there? I don't believe that. Fucking Nora! I've got no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. I can't fight this guy in this area. You can't do it. Thank God. Woof. Right. I just needed to stay calm there. Right, now we can pray. Pray! Pray to the Lord! Right, Right, we've got our Elixir rate dropped by 10%. I don't see why I would not have that. I've got a swordsman one. Increased weapon drop rate by 1%. I don't know. Maybe it'll come to a point where you've got so many healing items that you don't need them anymore. We can actually get our guardian spirit. So we now have enough to go back and level up. Get our strength up to 10. I'm hoping those don't matter that much. We can drop down there if we want. Oh, but that's just to get to the jelly baby that we've already collected. Right. Sacred Ash. Hello? Hello? Did my kick move then? Right, again, the combo. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Howdy hell, these fucking big fuckers. I can't fight them. I get too nervous. Oh, go away. Wow, I got completely stuck there. Shut up. Stop laughing at me. Not fair. I'm not a big fan of how he does a really fast, like, backslap. Makes it pretty annoying to try and wail on him a bit. Where's my thing? I don't know. Did I pick it up without realizing? Must have done, because I don't see it. Unless he has it. Unless it does that Bloodborne thing. It's down here. What are you? Are you going to blow up? Are you like a turtle? What are you? This guy's patrolling. I see another big fucking hell. What are these big guys? There's so many of them. They're all at the bottom of this ravine.
The crevice.
How's he going? Is he like a twinkly titanite? What is he doing? Dead yet, even though he doesn't have a health bar anymore. Kappa Cutter. Holy shit, he's like a fucking goblin. With all the treats. Hello. You're free! Oh, you're free! You're free! Bye! Right. Bloody Nora, look how much bollocks we've got. Oh dear. I don't know whether to, because I'm very, like, hoardy in games. I'm like, I don't want to drop that. It could be rare. I don't want to drop it. I want to keep it. A fan. Item drop rate. Yokai item drop rate. Thank you. Tamahagon. Well, at least once these guys are dead, they're dead. Right, shite then. My kiki do no damage-y. Oh, that's so lame! Right, you're dead. Dragonhorn. Elixir. Right. There's a big guy over there, there's a big guy there, but he's a different big guy to the ones we've been fighting normally. What's up here? Hello? You're a pain in the ass because you fucking can't hit you properly. So dark, I can't see anything. Ow, you little sneaky bats. Wait a minute. Oh, we've come back around. Oh, God, fucking hell. Sometimes you just get into a rut where you just can't hit them. You're like, God damn it. Alright, this guy. Right. Come on, then. That was pretty easy. So you can get killed so quickly. Oh, that was close. I didn't even mean to fall then, I just started sliding. A spear, but we're not really using spears. It's gonna hurt. Yep. Ow! The map is useless, the map has nothing on it. Fucking aura. Right, come on out, you. What have you done? I don't like that move. That move seems a bit cheap. Because he literally teleports around. There's no animation for it. There's no animation for him spinning around. He just turns immediately. I will complain when I feel it is necessary to complain. I wish we had more bow and arrow games. Lord of the Rings: Worn and Off is pretty fun for bow and arrow stuff. That's why I like playing an archer in Skyrim. Right. There's no way. If I aggro this guy, surely it's going to aggro that big guy. I really don't want to fight him. He's twice as big. He's twice as bloody big. Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. Paralysis. Or Mamari Charm. I don't know how good that is. I don't know why I'd use it. Versus Sukarium. I could keep that on. Right. Oh, hello! Are you hiding? Bye. Hello, you. Oh, hello. Cyclops! Oh, shit. Right, okay. Oh, you're not the same guy. You're different. Well, there you go. That wasn't too bad, was it? It's just a shitty spear. Archer garb. Archer garb. Weighs a bit less, actually. I'll put it on. Right, what about this? Who's this? It's another Cyclops. Fuck me, right. We've got to fight this one proper now without our special rage ability. What are you doing? One more hit! One more hit! There we go. Oof. Christ alive. Right. Right. Okay. Young blood armor. Weighs a bit more though. It puts us over the halfway, so I don't want to put it on. Shingeku medicine. Secret medicine made by the legendary, talented Dr. Dosan Manas. Fully restores your health. I can hear bats. Oh, sneaky fucking bats.
Please,
Bloody bats. What on earth? Oh, this is the boss. Right, well, we're not doing that yet. I don't want to do that yet. Jesus Christ. This level hasn't been as bad as I was thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like, I cannot do this at all. But no, it's not. It's been alright. I want to explore a bit more. I want to go up. There's nothing up there. I think there's maybe a bit more stuff. It's a shame you can't, like, travel between the shrines in the level. I think there's, like, more stuff up top. Oh, there's stuff around there. Right. I'm going to go back to the shrine quickly. We've got 12,500 amrita to spend. Get some elixir back. Right, level up. I want to get some stamina to 10. What ups are... spinny spool thing. So dex. Dex and skill. Right, okay, right. Come back down. At least we don't have to worry about the big guys anymore. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Right. At least we don't have to worry about the really big guys anymore. I couldn't move! Ow. Right, this better be a good item. There's a hat! Archer garb. Oh yeah. So I'm missing... I don't have archer garb chest armor. Right. Just run to the boss now if you wanted to. I know there's probably a thing we've missed or two. Like, at the very beginning, but there's... like, how am I supposed to get back to the very, very beginning? You know? I'm just gonna go for the boss, I think. Even though we probably won't be able to do it first try. Oh, wait a minute, what is that? Now, what the fuck?! What the fuck are they respawning for? Right, let's try this. Is it a spidery boss? What is it? What on earth? Oh, is that... Oh, it's a... It's a sexy, sexy lady. Is it Quelag? Oh dear. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. I'm stuck. This is going terribly already. Fucking missed. I dodged into that. Wow. That's paralysis. And we're dead. Wow. Okay. Right. Alright. I'm gonna put the paralysis charm on. At least we can just run to it. So, I've really no idea how to... That's a thing. I feel like I'm really bad at adapting to new ways of fighting. So I've got no idea how to fight this lady. This sexy lady. Sexy vulture lady. Give me that. Oh, bollocks. Wow! Holy shit! Oh, I swear I dodged that. Right. So we're getting to about half. No, do the killing strike. It won't do it. Oh, that was bullshit. It wouldn't do the killing strike. I cannot fucking dodge that. Wow, that was nonsense. Now I got completely stunned then. That's nonsense! Like, I was stuck for the whole time. Fucking paralyzed. Kick isn't working for some reason. It's making contact, it's doing nothing. But she's immune to it or something. Yes! Holy shit. So, oddly enough... actually, being defensive was the way to go. Normally, for me, it's that I'm playing too defensive and I'm not going in for it, but that was the complete opposite. I just had to be hang back and be defensive. That was interesting. I'll take everything. Right. Go forward! I only speak English.
この元では民草は窮し、貝が溢れておる。まもなく石田徳川の間で天下を二分する戦が起きるであろう。民のためこの戦を天下太平への戦、
I agree with the state sentiment. Possessed by Fuse Ushi via Spirit Division. Right, I don't know what that means. The Spirit Division has come to take over the non-Spirit Division. Careful where you put that thing. Jeez, is this what you guys get up to in your spare time? Fucking hell. So, Geralt, how's Triss?
I don't have time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
I don't have bloody time for this. I agree with William. Fuck me. Yeah.
So, Bunny Rabbit!
Oh. I put some trousers on, it's a bit cold out here. I'm sorry, I already speak English. So where are all you lot when I'm fucking trying to fight these bloody yokai?
Hey, I am no samurai.
So I'll come on drunk, even worse.
Achievement! Trophy! Trophy, not achievement. They call him Anjin. Sir William, I can't thank you enough for saving Nagamasa. You have my utmost gratitude. That said, though my fellow countrymen and I have some familiarity with foreign names, I'm afraid I cannot help you but find yours difficult to pronounce. You and me both, Jesus Christ. Might I suggest calling yourself Anjin from now on? It means pilot in Japanese, fitting for a seafarer such as yourself. I'm sure those on land will find that easier to understand. Right. Twilight mission and ominous cavern unlocked. Bloody Nora. Right, so I've unlocked submission, finder's keeper. We might do that next time. We might. I probably will do the submission next time. What's over here? Is there something else over here? There's another submission in this place. Weathered in flame. Maybe we'll do both of these next time. All right.